great thing to have a rival there that to just push you forward as a player.
Oh yeah, always. Let's see what character Shadow decided to go with. It's going to be the Claudio. I like it.
Yes, this is what you want to see.
Yes.
When you see these two players. So.
Yeah, RUNITBLACK had a great year as well. I think he was something like the third highest, well, top five player in the U.S. or something by the rankings by the end of the
year. Yeah, he had a lot of points, but not enough.
Yeah, a lot of points, not enough.
Not good enough.
Here we go.
Indeed. Fight.
Early demon paw. Aggression from RUNITBLACK. Cool jump.
Yeah, I know, right? That's what I'm saying. The first round for these players have all been a little shaky, right?
You're right. You got to get familiarized. Oh. Wow, he's familiarized already.
He knows the Claudio character. It's a hop kick.
Okay, here comes the wall. Nope, doesn't touch. Mix ups.
LRK. Sweet. Hey.
Woo. Good throw break.
Important. Demon pop with the pressure. RUNITBLACK warming up, it looks like.
Wow, not falling for it. I like that.
Caught
Ouch.
Him, though. Spinaroonie.
Yeah, that's going to clean it. Clean it up.
Uh-oh, hoodie's coming off of RUNITBLACK. Just halfway, though. Not completely off.
Okay. Axe kick. Wow, that whiffed.
And RUNITBLACK not ducking that, right? That's a change in this new version now for Claudio. Setting his high.
Wow, mistakes. Axe kick again, plus frames. Doesn't get the counter hit.
Yeah, I mean, RUNITBLACK is accused of being a fuzzy ducker, man.
I'm surprised at how much offense we're seeing from Shadow with no... Wow, another good throw break.
Yeah, RUNITBLACK reflexes are really sharp.
What?
Holy moly.
Huge mistake. Could have been way worse.
But he gets the duck in the high here. Here comes the combo. I don't think he's going to be able to kill here.
Okay.
Yep, okay. Definitely not with that combo.
Oh
my goodness! Why would you take that risk?
I know! Such a gimmicky choice, and is this probably gonna kill? The life scales, yeah, probably gonna kill.
I mean, he did a lot of hits before I was jazzed, but I still think it's gonna kill.
Yeah. So, rage arts in this game scale with how much life you have left. So, if you have very little life, they do extra bonus damage, which you saw there.
Yeah, got the counter for it, doesn't get the full combo. RUNITBLACK down two rounds here in game one. Grin kick to answer back.
Okay, good mix up. Good throw break, very nice. Backing up. Whoa, good punish. Pressure. RUNITBLACK trying to figure out how he can make this happen. Not many opportunities left in this game.
Shadow is running through him right now.
No hop punish! Kick. Online strat. He's not dead. Oh, token.
Deep too late.
Wow.
And he keep charging
charge. Three rounds straight.
Making it look easy. RUNITBLACK was talking all this trash about how he wants me to present his trophy when he wins this thing at the end of the day. And goes down three rounds straight to kick it off. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah.
Okay. Camera's getting real close.
I'm going to present the trophy to Shadow after this.
Wow. And RUNITBLACK, considering what he needs to do here.
Well, we're not going to see him switch characters, right? Jin Kazama's his main. It's his best character.
Man, Shadow looks pissed. Displeased. Hurry this up.
Who put this guy on my stage?
Yeah. All right, RUNITBLACK. He's got to adjust. That was a clean blowout.
And I'm sure, you know, that RUNITBLACK has talked trash to Shadow online about like, how he's beating his Ling Xiaoyu and all this stuff.
Yeah, he's a real loudmouth, that RUNITBLACK.
Dragon's Nest for game two. Here we go. Round one. RUNITBLACK keeping the headphones on. Shadow playing no headphones.
Wow. Was that a mistake?
I don't know what that was. Interesting choice.
A lot of weird choices from RUNITBLACK today. Playing very stiff.
Yeah, he's focused in right now, though.
And a lot of offense from Shadow. Usually he's such a like a passive player. With Claudio especially. What a sidestep. Here's the wall pressure.
Got him with the homing attack. Don't step anywhere.
Yeah.
Boom.
He's really maximizing. Nice work.
He's four rounds straight right now at RUNITBLACK.
Yeah, he's playing great. Oh, no block.
No blue stuff.
Is that a natural with no blue stuff?
I don't know. It's a good question.
I don't think so. I think you could still block.
Dude, this is beat down right now.
Yeah, it is.
Shadow right away. Okay, RUNITBLACK. Low parry.
And he's got the rage. Wow. Dude, this is a blowout. Everything's working out. Wow.
Wall
he could have killed
up.
Him there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, could have ducked that high.
Matt, I really do like
get
the way.
Get out of here.
I like the way Shadow is apprehensive about the, you know, closing things out. He's very careful. He wants to make sure he can get the kill. Mm-hmm. Counter
Jeez
hit.
Louise. Everything working out in Shadow's favor now.
What
gets
a
full
combo. Axe kick. Oh,
oh
yeah.
My goodness.
Mist Electric. RUNITBLACK is in big trouble right now. He look at the jockeying from Shadow. Oh, and it worked out exactly the way he laid it. Very nice plan.
Six rounds straight Damn. For Shadow over RUNITBLACK.
That was impressive.
Super
that was,
impressive.
Yeah, super impressive. The last time we saw them play, it didn't go that way at
no.
all. And I mean, the at the very end there, the deliberate sidewalk positioning, he does the wall bounce. I mean, it doesn't get cleaner than that.